this soul I knew. She hurt herself in ways you couldn't imagine. She wasn't shy, she was very outspoken and open. Always starstruck, divine vessel, and dreams that would provoke them. There's something oh so lovely about her. There's something oh so lovely about her.